Yo, so what is going on, guys? It is your boy MLG Squid here, and welcome finally to a series that is being revived here on the channel. Or just returning, not being revived because it was always going to return anyways. It's one of my favorite series to do here in Minecraft, my Marketplace Showcases. I have not done one of these, I'm pretty sure, because I stopped them earlier last year. I did them from like September to December, but yeah, I think my last one was like in December last year. I think it was a really, really long time ago. I think it was the Aqua Weapons map, which was a good map, but I just stopped doing them because I started doing like other series. I started playing COD a little bit more and everything like that. So we're back, and the thing is back in the day I used Realms Plus. The last showcase I did was on Realms Plus, but months ago now, probably like 6 months ago, they added this Marketplace Pass, which is what I'm using now, which is basically half the price for the same amount of maps. So it's exactly like Realms Plus, because I only got Realms Plus for the Marketplace maps to do showcases on, of course. And yeah, you still get 150 maps every single month, or 150 maps, and then you get new ones every month, of course. They're cycling in and out, which is why you see this map is going to expire in one day. So by the time you get this video, this map's going to be gone. But yeah, so I wanted to check this one out. It's got some really good ratings, and it looks like a pretty awesome map, dude. So again, there is a trailer you can watch right here, but like I said, this map is gonna have to pay 1170 mine coins or $7 because you won't be able to get it for free like I am right now, because it won't be on Marketplace Pass tomorrow, literally. So anyways, Land of Mutants by Jegar Bov Productions. I'm pretty sure I've never done a map by these guys. It looks like they've got some add-ons, which I haven't actually done any add-ons. What is this poisonous potato add-on? I don't know why this isn't loading. Why is none of this loading? I'm really, really excited to check out the add-ons, dude. Look at that. Secret doors, armor plus, security add-on. There's just so many cool things. Yeah, why is none of this loading, though, is what I want to know. Oh, they did the monster battle. Okay, I have seen some of these guys' maps. Yeah, I have. It looks like some of them are on Marketplace Pass as well. They made the Mutant Battle Arena as well, Stranded in Space. So yeah, I have seen some of these maps. I don't think I've ever done a showcase on any of these maps. And yeah, for some reason, none of this is loading. Okay, there we go. So detect ore, all the wool add-on. Okay, so there's a couple free add-ons they got. Couple parkour maps. What is the poisonous potato? Wait. The poisonous potato is mutating? What the heck, dude? that's very, very interesting. All right, so anyway, so back to the map here. It has a 4.8 out of 5-star rating with 4,768 reviews. And again, it will be $7. It says, explore this vast world filled to the brim with monstrous mutants. They'll threaten to tear you apart as you find powerful weapons and fight terrifying mutant bosses. Over 40 mutated Minecraft monsters. We're going to be trying to check out every single one of them today. There's epic boss mutants, custom weapons, and special attacks. And then if we go down here, there's a changelog, 7 new projectile weapons, tame the mutant ravager with a raw mutant steak and ride it. What the heck, dude? You can now ride the mutant warden too if you survive long enough to tame it. Dude, a mutant warden? Oh no. The warden is already unbelievably dead. Are you kidding me? A mutant version of it? Oh man. So we got the mutant zombie here, mutant skeleton, mutant spider, and cave spider. Look at all the buffs this guy has in the gameplay as well on the side of the screen. The mutant bees. I'm actually very, very excited to check these out. And then mutant endermen. Mutant pigs or hoglins over there, it looks like. Interesting. You can't really see as much in this picture. It's more for like the sword, I guess. And then look at this, guys. Look at this. A mutant cow, mutant snow golem, mutant wolf, mutant axolotl, and Vex. The Vex is probably going to be insane, because the Vex already deal way too much damage with their little sword. Mutant villagers, which look crazy. And look at the blaze. And also the wither just looks insane. Oh, wait. Yeah, so the warden isn't in this picture right here. So this isn't even all of them. That's crazy. So, it is a zombified, or it is a zombified hoglin, and then also the normal hoglin right there. But, yeah, I'm really, really excited for this, guys. So there's no skin, so I'm going to load into the world, and we're going to start checking this map out. I'm very excited for this. Okay, guys, here we are. So we got the starting area, so keep inventory. Yeah, we'll keep that on. Game difficulty, I'm gonna set it to hard. Mutants will do deadly damage. Oh, listen to that. Mutants will still hurt, but not as much. Mutants will hit you hard. Mutants will do deadly damage. So yeah, I want it to be on hard because I always put on hard. Mob griefing on. Yep, we'll put that on. Wait. Okay. Explosions won't destroy the environment. Oh, dude, we gotta see the mute. Oh, there's the warden. There's the warden in this picture. Oh my goodness, dude, I'm really, really scared about this. Are there two different types of creeper mutants? By the way, I used to watch like popular MMOs. I still watch them actually, but I used to watch them do like the mutant mods and everything like that. Do like challenge games and everything on that. So against like the mutant skeleton, mutant zombie, mutant creeper. But there's way more mutants because back then, obviously, when they played, there weren't axolotls and wardens and you know, Vex and everything in the game. So land of mutants. So we got the team right there, big bad mutants, and then I got the builders as well. Thank you for playing. Okay, thank you for making the map. And yeah, so enter the land of mutants. Here we are. Oh, we got Zach right here. I like how I got one apple from doing that. So Zach, it's very dangerous out there. To save you the trouble of starting from the bottom, I went ahead and collected a load of iron for you. That means you can make yourself some iron armor right from the start. Okay. Don't forget your tools and especially your sword. If you go outside, you'll see someone collected some wood for you too. Okay. So, iron. Okay. And then, oh, you can actually just keep getting infinite iron from this guy, which is pretty cool. Okay, and then crown collection. Can you get all six? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did notice the, yeah, see the creeper has a crown right here. And then I noticed the cave spider in the menu in the marketplace actually had a crown as well. So here we go, dude. I got to get back into the swing of things with these marketplace showcases, dude, because it literally has been like 8 months or something since I last did. Whoa. That is very scary looking. Okay. Dude, the fangs this guy has. These horses. I was not expecting that. Okay, I think they're chill, though. They don't look friendly, but I guess they are. So we got Faelina. Did you know you can ride around these mutant horses? You can tame these. That's right, you can tame these just like normal horses. Not every mutant is dangerous. You might find other non-dangerous mutants out there to ride and tame. Good luck. Yeehaw. Okay, so then we got this guy, or Isla over here. I spent all week punching down trees and digging in the mines. You don't have to do it. All the wood, cobblestone, and other basics are here ready for you to get started. Take as much as you like. Okay, I'll take... Okay, so it gives you a stack each time. You can get... Okay, I have torches, I guess. And then I'll take a stack of cobblestone. That should be fine for right now. We are in survival mode as well. We got some hay bales. I might actually take those for food. I don't know. You know, should we try this real quick? Should we try this? Because we do have a saddle. So, yeah, we should be able to ride these guys. So, let me ride the one that I hit originally. All right? Let me... Yeah. It looks like I didn't even deal any damage to the guy. He's so powerful. He's got so much health compared to a normal horse, at least. Okay, there we go. So, then I can go right here. And, oh, guys. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Riding a mutant horse. Holy, dude. Look at how high you could jump. This is insane. Look at this, man. Can I get out of the roof from here? Oh, I didn't even jump there. Also, I'm very intrigued. That's always something I'm interested in when I check out these marketplace maps, is to check what version these are in. So, like, if this is in 1.0, like, at least 1.19, I would say, you know, the wild update. Dude, look at that. I almost made it out of the roof. That's insane. That is crazy. And then, obviously, these guys go extremely fast. Okay, so I'm going to be taking the horse around the place. But I want to go check out some of these other people around here. What are these other people? There's a lot of people to talk to. I don't know if I'll talk to any of them, or to all of them, I mean. I might just skim through all the everything I'm trying to say, you know. So, mutants trapped in... Oh, he's got mutants trapped in his dungeon. Wait. Survive? You can survive, okay. You'll probably die a lot. Luckily, the mutants drop a special kind of... Okay. Cook it and taste it for different effects. Interesting. Okay. So he's got a dungeon. So yeah, I'm gonna try to do that. I'm gonna try to go down there definitely. And then what does this guy have? Oh, this is the creator, Jigarbov, or Yigarbov. I don't know. I'm gonna say Jigarbov. I don't know how to pronounce this guy's name. But wow, look at this ridiculously large world. If you travel around, you might find chests like these with maps in them. Right now we're at map 41, right in the center. Unique landmarks. Chances are there's a piece of the world puzzle inside. Hopefully no mutants destroy the locations while you search. Okay. Interesting. So we got glow item frames. We got, okay, interesting. So it gives you all these maps, and there's a home compass. I guess I'll grab that. So map 41, he said. Yeah. So this is okay. This is us right now. So that's the center of the world. So we'll put this one back. And oh, okay. I get it. So yeah, you put it on this map wall right here. And there's 72 different things right here, which is crazy. That is insane. And then that's why they give you the glow item frames. Oh, and the scaffolding to build up there. And get up there. Okay, so yeah, there are so many people. Holy, okay, we got some we got a lot of enchanted books right here. Okay. So this is Alexis. Enchant armor. Oh yeah, give me that. Wait. Oh, wait. If I'm holding something, it enchants it? I don't know how they made that work, but you just have to enchant them. Basic enchantments, hold them in your hand and then talk to her. Yeah, that's pretty dang cool. Yeah, I don't have anything just yet, though, for her to enchant. We got Ronald right here. Look at Ronald. Do you know how to block? Okay, so this guy has a shield. Okay. I'll definitely take a shield. Shield is probably going to be pretty useful. Actually, I'll take two shields. I need to get a new controller, though, because my controller, my stick drift is very, very annoying. It's getting bad. It's getting worse and worse. And it's the most annoying when I'm going through my inventory like this, because, see, I'm not even touching the joystick, and it moves like that. I hate that. All right, so then we have Luke right here. Oh, want some fish? Okay, cool. Stack of cooked cod. Oh, wow, he's got a bunch of fish in here as well. No fishing rods, though, which is kind of interesting. And then, at least not that I could see there, right there, but, alright, let's go into this actual place, though, shall we? I didn't really go in here fully. I don't know if there's gonna be anything in here, probably more hay bales and stuff. Oh, wow, we got a lot of, oh, wait, here's some of the meat. Raw mutant steak. So, remember it said that we could use this on the mutant ravager to tame it, I'm pretty sure? But, oh, you know what? Yeah, I didn't make armor, actually. I did not make armor yet. I thought he was gonna give me the armor, but he did not actually give me it. So, here's the thing. Yes, I am playing on controller, which, you know, means I'm playing on Bedrock Edition, obviously, because the marketplace isn't even on Java, but, I still prefer crafting like this, which is really not a good idea, especially with my controller being like this, with the stick drift, but I prefer crafting like this, because I like actually having to remember the crafting recipes, you know, so it's gonna take a little bit more time for me to make armor and everything like that. You know what, actually, I'm gonna grab a couple more saddles, just in case I can ride some of the other things later on, because there's 40 mutants in this world, guys. 40 of them. 40 dang mutants. It's insane. Okay, so, yeah, that's the dungeon. So, who is this? This is Janie right here. So, a special aura around the area? Wait, really? Huh, if you see a mutant disappear with a poof of particles, that's the aura at work. Okay, so I guess this is kind of like the safe area, this spawn area. It's a pretty cool spawn area, though, not gonna lie. Nice little village for us. Yeah, look at all the custom trees over there as well. Hold on, let me try to get up here. And there's probably going to be somebody else we could talk to. There's a fishing rod. Anybody down here? The chest. Wait, is this a chest with a boat, right? Or a boat with a chest. Yeah. Wait, but how do you use the chest? Oh, yeah. So boat with the chest boats came out in 1.19, right? So I'm assuming this world is in 1.19. I mean, if they have a mutant warden, then they should have the normal warden, you know? But that's the thing is, a lot of these marketplace maps are, at least back in the day, I don't know if they changed that when I was gone, but they used to all be like some of the maps took years to even update to the nether update, you know, because it's custom items and everything like that, you know? But all right, guys, let's go down into this. Well, first of all, I need to actually make some, I can make an iron sword. I don't know why they gave me one apple. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with one apple, especially when they give you so much more. No, dude, why did I do that? Are you kidding me? Whoa, wait, you have to go into a 9x9. Bro, do you see, how did that just even happen? Man, my controller is so bad. Give me a second, guys, give me a second. Hold on a second, guys. Why does it say my difficulty is normal? I clicked hard, did I not? Wait, can you even get to the difficulty thing anymore? I didn't even check up here. Wait, I don't think you can. There's a dragon egg right there for, supposed to be like a light. Okay, so I don't think there's really anything up in this house, though. Well, look at that, dude. That's interesting. So, yeah, where is the, why is my game on, we do have some diamonds. Good thing I went and checked in here. Holy, we got some diamonds, dude, so I can make a diamond sword. Oh, we got an attic as well. Okay. Oh, it is getting to nighttime. Oh, we got more diamonds. Awesome. Yeah, so you definitely, if you're playing this world, you definitely want to actually come up here and check. We got some obsidian right there. I'll take the other saddle. So there actually is a secret painting. No way, dude. No way. I was just winging it right there. A bunch of paper. What do I need the paper for, though? I don't know what the paper's for. So yeah, I did make some tools, of course, but yeah, it's getting nighttime, so I think that's about, that's a perfect cue for me to head down into the dungeon, guys. Let's try to actually find some of these mutants now. So this is a pretty cool entranceway. We got some more characters down here to talk to as well. We got Helen. Be careful tracking down the royal mutants. They're powerful and usually deep in some sort of dungeon or scary place. Don't die and lose your compass. Well, keep inventory is on, and keep inventory is on anyway. Oh, creeper forest. Okay. So there's compasses around here that actually tell you where each... Okay, I like this. I like this. I like this a lot so far. So the... wait, what was this? Zombie castle? Yeah, zombie castle. Wait, let me try to eat this. Raw mutant steak. Wow! Resistance and regeneration, and it's raw. Yeah, so they did. They weren't lying. It is pretty good. Oh, no. Pillager fortress. Pillagers are already unbearable, dude. We got the skeleton graveyard. Okay. And then, I know the mutant skeleton on PC, that mod, he, like, explodes into a bunch of, like, his body parts explode all over the place. And then we got, oh, the spider layer. Oh, no. Wait, so didn't it say there were six? We only have five right here. Didn't it say there were six things somewhere? Like, six things to collect? Yeah, it was in the spawn room, the spawn building, the spawn house. I think, unless I missed one, but I don't think I did. So, okay, so I guess we actually have to find... I was thinking the mobs were actually going to be down here, but I guess we'll go to the creeper forest since that's the first one we found, so... Oh, no, dude, it is nighttime, though. Oh, no. Wait, where's my horse at? Okay, yeah. If I bring my horse, then we should be able to get there pretty quickly, so let's get it going here, and I'm going to cut it, I think, and just try to get to the... Okay, these are normal mobs. Okay, I got really, really scared for a second. Oh, no. Do not hit my horse. Oh, this is a bad situation. Really, really bad. Get over here. Get over here, skeleton. I hate you. I hate you. You know how much easier this would be if I just... Oh, my goodness. If I just slept. Whoa! Oh, my goodness. We actually have mutants out there. Hold on. You know what? No. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, no. I gotta bring a bed. I gotta bring one of these beds around here, dude. Where was the bed at? I mean, they're all upstairs, obviously. Yeah, but right here, it says, can you get all six crowns? So, for that wall right there. So, I don't know. I'm assuming there's... That's why I was assuming there were six compasses, but... Is my inventory really full already? Look at how much garbage I just picked up during that. Oh, wait. Another chesticle right there. Okay, so, let's get out of here. Yeah, guys. I am gonna try to find this creeper forest, because I do want to showcase all 40 mutants today. So, I'm gonna cut it until I... No, I can't really cut it because I have all these mutants in front of me, dude. This horse is probably gonna die. Oh my goodness, there's a mutant cave spider, dude! Dude, normal cave spiders already give me chills. Oh, they already... They're... What am I, like... I hate those mobs. Okay, hold on. Should I sleep? I think I'm just gonna sleep, okay? I think that's fair game. You know why? Because I'm gonna fight these mutants anyways later on, so I don't really... I would like to have the horse survive more than 10 seconds, so I'm gonna... Oh, no, okay, it's just normal spider. I gotta make a diamond sword in a second, but yeah, so now we should be able to go. And I should be able to jump right over this, right? Oh, yeah, look at that, dude. That's insane. Okay, so hopefully these mutants are despawned, because, bro, I'm terrified of them. I am terrified of these mutants, man. Absolutely terrified. Okay, so creeper forest. Let's keep going... Let's keep going this way. This is the direction we gotta go. So yeah, this is a pretty cool custom world. Seems to be a lot of things to explore right here. Okay, I like this area. This looks like some sort of estate type place. Some like richer mansion type place. I kinda like this. I don't know what this is. If this is like a horse race type, like some sort of obstacle course type thing. Oh wait, are there more horses in here? Yes, there are. Okay. The horses with their fangs. Uh-oh. This is the... Yep, what are you gonna say? Creepy Carl, yep. Okay, follow this path, and you'll find the terrifying royal creeper. Okay, hold on. Strategy. Creeper brethren explode near it. There's a small window of opportunity. Use that moment of weakness to fight. Okay. There will be deep holes after your fight. Okay, set spawn. Good. I like that. Okay, so hold on a second. I'm gonna definitely make myself a beast-like diamond sword, because I'm gonna need it, for sure. Glad it gave me those extra diamonds right there. And then, So you can respawn and then, okay, we're just gonna say bye because I'm just gonna wing it, man. I'm just gonna wing it. All right, I'm going in, guys. I'm going in. I'm not bringing my horse in. I have some food. Let me eat this apple they gave me. The thing is there's, I'm hearing normal zombies, which I'm not too far. Oh my goodness. Dude, why is this scaring me so much, dude? I am, oh my. Two hits? You gotta be kidding me, man. You gotta be, wait. Oh, he can't come. See, he just became particles. He just, oh my. Why are there so many? There's gotta be like spawners or something. Bro, these guys are insane. Hold on a second, guys. Hold on a second. Because this is a showcase, okay, I think I'm gonna leave it on, no, I'm gonna put it on hard just because I want to see, because I normally play on hard. Hold on, dude. I'm gonna give myself some diamond armor. What? This map does not work, won't be killable because they won't do, please go back unless you know what you're doing. Well, okay, this is a showcase, so what I'm doing is I'm literally just getting myself armor, alright? That's it. So, hold on. Get rid of all this, and give me some diamond armor, because this iron armor, bro, I'm on normal, and it can't even protect me against, against the normal creeper guy. Wait, what the heck is going on with the creative screen? Where's the armor at? Wait, what? Where is the armor at? Okay, well, there it is, but where is the actual screen for it? Okay, there it is. What the heck just happened, dude? I have no clue what that was. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get netherite, actually, because netherite will prevent me from... You know what? No. We're gonna go diamond. We're gonna go classic, just because thing is netherite gives you knockback resistance, and I don't want that. I want to see how much the mobs actually knock you back, but I am gonna get a netherite sword, okay, instead of the diamond one. All right, so there's that, and then I'm gonna also get myself some... by the way, let's check what version this is in. Oh, yeah, so you can get... Ooh, I like the look of the spawn eggs for these. Royal Creeper Throne. Oh, my goodness, dude. So, this is in 1.19, as you can see. It is not in 1.20 yet, though. It's not in 1.20. So, yeah, like I said, even though 1.20 came out well over a year ago, this is still not at 1.20. But, hey, like I said, 1.19, that's still a pretty recent update. So, yeah, so you don't have cherry wood or anything like that in this world. Okay, where am I going, dude? I'm looking for crops. I don't know why they put the golden apples over here, but they did. So, I'm just gonna grab myself a bunch of this stuff, and we're gonna try this out, alright? Alright, back into survival here. Get rid of that, and... Yeah, we're gonna actually do this now, guys. We're gonna actually do this. Will I be able to, though? That is the question. Will I be able to, even with this gear? Probably not. There's my horse. Whoa! Uh-oh. There's an Enderman. There is a mutant Enderman, dude. Oh my goodness, these guys are terrifying! Wait, just like a normal Enderman, he can't get in here. Oh, but he can throw a block at me. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Oh my goodness! Uh-oh, I didn't give myself a bow. Forgot to give myself a bow. Bro, these mutants are absurd! Why are they- Dude, okay, I might need- You know what, dude? You know what? Hold on a second. Hold on, guys. I do have my spawn point there. Give me a second. Okay, guys, here we go. So, hold on. Enchant sword. Okay, can I do it over again? No, I can't, can I? It will only go... I mean, that's cool, but I need sharpness... 5 right there. That's what I need, is sharpness 5. Put some of these... Dude, I have so much garbage in my inventory. And then the armor, I mean, the thing with the armor, is there even an anvil around here? There's not even an anvil. I could make an anvil. Oh, no, there is an anvil right there. Cool. Yeah, because I need to gear up. Give me a second. Let me gear up for this, because these mutants are actually insane. I haven't killed one yet. Oh, no, I got to get XP. Shoot. Well, at least they give you some bottles of enchanting. I might go into creative for this, though, guys, because it is a showcase, obviously, so. All right. Okay, guys. Commands should be on in this world. Yep, so I could slash kill. And here's the thing. Okay, we're back over here with Creepy Carl. So, as you can see, I got my gear. Oh, I actually didn't. I only put sharpness 5 on the sword. I should have put on, like, fire aspect or knockback or something. But I did put protection 4. I should have put unbreaking on all the armor, but I didn't want to do too much. What is that? What did I just see over there? Did I just see, like, a piglin or a hoglin or something like that? Yeah, that's definitely not a normal pig, dude. I think that's a mutant cow over there as well. Hold on. I do actually have the torches they gave me, so hold on. Let's see. I'm very interested to see how long I survive this time. With protection 4 armor, dude, I should be able to do something. Oh boy, here we go. These guys are insane. Okay, yeah, now they do a lot less damage, but they still do a lot of damage, man. Bro, and he's still not dead? Nah, I gotta be missing something here, dude. Oh, I think I killed him. He's shrinking, and then he's gonna explode. Wow, okay. Wait, what? Were these blocks of grass just here? What the heck just happened, dude? The Enderman is insane how he throws the blocks. I know he did that in on PC as well with the PC mod. Bro, I don't like how these creepers freak me out so much. This is the first time I'm actually doing a mutant map. Wait, what is this house over here? Get me in here, dude. Get me in here. Oh my gosh, I need to be... What is this? Maps... Oh, there's one of the maps. There's piercing right there. What is this potion? What the heck? Iron ingot in there, dude? Okay, you know what, actually? Hold on, let me... Can I eat? Oh my gosh. That is terrifying, bro. Hold on. I might be able to kill them. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh my goodness, dude! Can they get up here now? Hold on, the bow. Why haven't I been using the bow? I forgot I had the bow. That's gonna be extremely useful. I did put Infinity on the bow as well, of course. Bro, I love it how they explode and they deal so much damage when they explode. I love that, though. Because that's what they do on PC as well. Okay. Dude, these guys are absolutely horrifying, man. Hold on, there's a spider over here, actually. There's a bunch of spiders. Is it nighttime? Oh, no, it's night. Oh, my. Wait. Are they coming from the tree right here? Where are they coming from? I'm just going to keep going. Oh, there he is. There's the Royal Creeper, dude. There's the Royal Creeper. I just saw him right there. Normal Creeper, what, die in one hit? Yeah. Normal Creepers are nothing. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm so dead, dude. Hold on. I'm so dead. Enchanted Golden Apple, I might actually be able to survive this. Bro, they're getting me badly. They're all over me. Hold on. Let me just try to kill one so they explode. Oh, geez. I know you guys can't see anything. I can't either. It's so dark. I might actually put Always Day on for this just because it is so dark. But, dude, this is absolutely insane. So far, dude, this map is amazing. What the heck? The skeletons shoot me from that far and they, like, throw their bones at me. That's crazy, dude. That is crazy. And remember, we will be fighting the skeleton, but right now we're fighting the creeper. Dude, I always was really creeped out by the mutant creeper on PC. And these ones are the same thing, dude. Okay, I should be able to kill them all if one explodes, right? That's what I'm hoping, at least. But, oh, these guys are terrible! Oh, no, don't knock me in! Don't knock me in with them! Oh, my goodness, dude! The mutant zombie makes an appearance. Oh, wait, did he drop diamonds? He dropped diamonds, dude. Oh, my! Uh-oh. I gotta get out of here, man. I gotta get out of here, unless I can blow these guys up real quick. But I don't know which ones I've damaged. Yeah, dude, I'm out of here, dude. I am out. Get me out of here, man. Okay, here is the... Okay, remember we could get his throne in creative? So what do I do? Okay, there's like some sort of boss fight mode. Oh, what is he doing? Mutant Royal Creeper. Oh, he spawns into creepers. Okay, I have a shield just for this. Wait, oh no, remember it said that we need to use the creepers to blow him up? We get like an opportunity to kill him? Oh wait, I think No, that's the opportunity right there. Yeah. I wasted it though because I didn't know how... Oh no, why are there mutant skeletons around here, dude? Why? Oh no. Okay, hold on. I need to get... Dude, oh my... There's way too many mobs here. There are way too many things, dude. Way too many things right now. Hold on. Okay, we got him. Now I can go in and deal some damage. Okay, we're stunning him. Constantly stunning him because of all these creepers. I like this. Wait, what is he doing? Oh, man. Dude, the spiders are so scary looking, dude. Everything is so scary looking. Oh, jeez. He's coming straight for me. Why is he not spawning in creepers? He's not spawning in creepers, dude. I need to take out this skeleton. Oh, normal skeletons are bad enough, dude. The mutant skeleton's crazy. Okay, I got him. What did he drop? Also, I really hope that's not a mutant. Oh, throwing? You can throw the bones? That's cool. Okay, dude, I don't know. Okay, it's just a normal Enderman. Dude, this creeper, why is he not... I'm not able to deal damage. Okay, there we go. All right, let me get a golden apple, a normal one going here. Okay, I need to get over to him. I'm gonna try to kill this guy, dude. I'm gonna try to kill this guy. I want to take out all the bosses today. Whoa, what is that? What is that? What is that? He's throwing TNT at me, and it's insane. Oh my goodness, dude. Wait, I can hit him. I can hit him. Hit him good. Hit him good. Oh my goodness, this guy is insane, dude. Uh-oh. Why is there so much fire? He literally lights things on fire. Oh, man. Those explosions light things on fire. Oh, wait, there's normal creepers. We can do it. We can do it again. We can damage him again. No, not again. Not again. Not again. Creepers, you gotta disable him. Okay, we got him. He disabled. Does he regenerate health? He better not regenerate health, dude. I'm trying to do critical hits. I'm trying to do everything I can here, but he's insane, dude. He is absolutely insane. Oh my goodness, this guy's crazy. I don't see how the mutant zombie and everything could be harder than this guy. I don't see how he could. I don't see how he could. That's why I kind of wanted to do this one first, because the mutant creeper is just absolutely insane, dude. Okay, you know what I think I'm gonna do, guys, just so the video is not so long? I think I'm gonna cut it here and try to get him, like, almost dead, unless something crazy happens. Because, yeah, right now it's just rinse and repeat, you know? It's like any other boss fight, so give me a second here. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, dude. Okay, I was checking my shield durability. It's still good. It's still good. Going back in. Whoa. What is this now? What is this? Mutant drowned? Just popped up on the screen? Wait, what? Why is there a mutant drowned that just popped up on the screen? Hold on. Because this guy's not dead yet. He's stuck in a hole, actually. Hold on, I need to get down into the hole with these creepers so that I can damage him again. Okay, he's damaged. I don't know. He's got to be very close to being dead. He's got to be very, very close at this point. Yeah, okay. I got to get the heck out of here. He is punting me with his face. Jeez, dude. Okay, he's getting out. He's getting out of the hole. Oh, man. Oh, man. So, I don't know why the mutant drown just popped up on the screen. Because shouldn't that only be for the boss? Oh, jeez, dude. There's a mutant zombie coming. They target you from so far away. Why, dude? It's daylight. How is he here in daylight, but he didn't come at nighttime? Does that make any sense, dude? Dude, this guy's attack right here is absolutely insane. It is crazy. This TNT attack is mind-blowing. Like, it is a bombardment, dude. Holy, okay. I need normal creepers, though. Normal creepers are beautiful for this. The only way you can actually damage this guy. Come on, take him down. Take him down, man. Take him. Oh, my goodness. He's still doing his attack. How? Got him. He's dead. He's dead, dude. No, I got the mutant zombie. A hardened blade weapon cube appeared next to you. Dude, why are there mutant zombies all over the place now? Luckily, these are the easiest to kill. But it's because I gave myself so much armor. Hold on. What is all this stuff, dude? What the heck is all this? Map. I don't need the map. There's a chest. Since when did I get the chest? Oh, wait. I got the throne. Okay, I might actually... You know what, dude? Screw it. I do not have the patience to pick all this stuff up. Okay. TNT NATO? No way can you spawn this stuff in. When you actually take out the bosses, you can actually get their abilities. That's crazy. What is this? Golden mutated heart? What is this stuff, dude? What the heck is this stuff? Dude, my controller is so unbelievably annoying. Okay, I don't need this compass anymore. I also don't need the home compass. Raw mutated steak? Yeah, what is this stuff, dude? What the heck is this stuff? Leather cap? That was from the zombie. Okay, so hold on a second. Hold on. Oh, you punch it and then you get... Oh, baby! So this is one of the custom weapons, dude. Yes, that's a solid reward, dude. Look at this thing. A hardened... There's a mutant zombie villager? Hold on, I should be able to wreck him, though. My weapon is dealing, like... Well, I guess it's twice as much damage as a netherite sword would do, but yeah, much, much quicker. Much better. So hold on, what was that other food? Raw moldy mutant steak? What does this do, though? I want to see what these things do, and then what is this? No way can I put this on. Okay, I can't put it on, unfortunately. Dang, I kind of want to repair my armor, though. Because I want to go do the rest of the boss fights. Yeah, I'd like to do the rest of the boss fight. Zombie Castle, should I go... Wait, Zombie Castle is in... Wait, hold on. Hold on, dude. Hold on. So it's this direction. Yeah, it's this way right here. I want to get the get the compass to actually be facing straight. Okay, so let me start heading over there. And then, yeah, I should probably get another... By the way, this is going to kill creepers in one hit, right? Like, normal mobs, they're going to die in literally one hit. Even with armor, he died in one hit, dude. This blade is crazy. Although, wait, does it even break? I don't even know if this thing breaks. But yeah, look at this. I literally can just slice through everything. That's amazing. And I'm very interested to see what the other weapons are for the other bosses, you know, because each one should have their own weapon, of course, their own special weapon that you earn. So, okay, I don't have my horse anymore because he's over there by Creepy Carl, so I'm just going to go on foot, I suppose, over to the zombie castle. So give me a second here, guys. Bunch more maps right here, as you can see in this chest. Oh my goodness, are there actual mutant drowned throwing tridents at me? Whoa, what the heck? Wait, what? An endermite? Where did that endermite just come from? Don't those spawn in with enderman teleport or when you use an enderpearl? What the heck was that, dude? Okay, so it looks like the zombie castle is going to be over here in this. Wait, mutant dolphin? Dude, what are these things that I'm seeing? They literally have a mutant for everything. This is way cooler than the PC mod. Just because of how many different types of mutants there are. You know, the mutant mod on PC was not this many mutants, dude. Like, it'd be cool if the mutant dolphin sped you up to, like, I don't even know, like, you know how normal dolphins speed you up? Well, what if the mutant dolphins give you, like, speed 100 or something? You just fly across the entire world. So, this is a mutant... Oh, my... What the heck was that, dude? He had, like, Herobrine eyes. He was, like, shaking. I thought he was going to be, like, the zombified... I thought he was actually a pig... a hoglin, I mean. I thought he was going to turn into a zombified hoglin. Or a zoglin, actually. But, I have no clue what the heck that was, dude. That was pretty scary. Okay, I'm going to follow this path up here. You know what? I just realized I threw down my pickaxe and never picked it back up. Oh no, dude. What is this? Pumpkin or jack-o'-lanterns? Okay. Oh no. I just realized what this is. This is a giant spider. Oh no, this is the spider lair. Spindly Sam. Oh no. I thought I was going to the zombie one. What the heck, dude? Okay, set spawn, obviously. Strategy. Two royals, a queen, and a king? Oh, no. Wait. You want to block direct attacks, which should knock it off guard, and for the queen, destroy the nests? Even I would be a bit sad if you did that to me. That's your time to strike. Okay. I'm gonna... This, by the way, golden mutated heart, I have no clue what this actually does. Hold on, I'm gonna eat this raw, moldy mutant steak. It can't be good, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die from this, dude. You know what, actually? This is gonna kill me because it's poison 5 and it's wither. This is going to kill me, so you know what, dude? Oh no, I thought that was respawn me. Okay, I'm just gonna take the death then, dude, because you know what? Yeah, I thought that was respawning me, but you can respawn the bosses if you do that. That's interesting. That is very, very interesting. I actually thought that that's what the, what this was for, the Royal Creeper Throne? Wow, I didn't actually die. Well, you know what? Give me back to full health, dude. I'm going to need to get to full health for this. Okay, give me the torches now. And, because I'm just going to eat normal golden apples for food. Wait, what is this? Okay, I need a pickaxe, dude. Yeah, I got to get a pickaxe. I threw my pickaxe down because there's just way too much garbage to pick up. Okay, get rid of that steak. I still don't know why my screen is like this in the creative menu each time. I really, really don't get that. But yeah, I hate it. So, let's see. So, what is this? This is a normal spider spawner? Or is that a mutant spider? That's a normal spider, I think. I think that's a normal spider spawner. So, I don't have efficiency on this, though. Okay, we're going into the spider lair. Oh, here we go. We got our first spider mutant in here. Mutant spider. Oh, they're crazy, dude. Oh, look at their fangs, dude. What the heck is this? Okay, there's, yeah, so you get diamonds each time you kill these mutants for the most part. Oh, jeez. I hate cobwebs. Oh, no, this sword doesn't break through it because it's a custom sword, dude. No, man. That's not good. At least I have this backup netherite sword. Oh, jeez, this layer looks absolutely diabolical, dude. Billy Butcher type levels. This looks insane. Okay, well, are these the nests that she was talking about, that the guy was talking about? Oh, there's ender pearls right there. Let me get rid of this. Oh, he just fell down into the lava. Okay, I'll take that. No, I don't even think we're into the boss fight. We're not even in the boss fight yet, so there's nests that... These aren't the nests that the guy was talking about. Spindly Sam. Okay, so, yeah, you got some stuff in there. Don't really need it, though, because I geared myself up anyways. What do we got in here? Oh, we have a golden apple, though. I'll take that. And I'll take this raw mutant steak, because that's actually pretty good. And then keep in mind, I haven't even cooked it yet to see how good it is. This, I'm not going to be able to cover everything in this map today. Holy, a lot of enchanted books. I'm not going to be able to cover everything in this map today, I don't think. I might actually have to do a part two to this. Most likely, I'm going to do a part two to this map, because this is a really, really cool map, and I'd like to check out everything in it, you know, like, all the mobs. I might be able to, unless I just upload a really long video here today, but we'll see, dude, we'll see. Okay, dude, even with this weapon, it takes forever to kill. Whoa, why is he still moving, dude? I thought they stopped moving when they, no, dude, they don't stop moving when they, when you kill them like that, when they're about to explode. Dang. The thing is my armor, okay, you know what, dude, I'm gonna repair my armor, guys. Give me a second here. Okay, guys, I think we're good now. I think we're good. Actually, I didn't try enchanting this hardened blade, but I'm pretty sure you wouldn't be able to anyways. I don't know, because I don't think this thing even breaks. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it breaks, because it still has full durability, but I did put mending on all my diamond armor. I probably should have put unbreaking. I just don't want to right now. I just don't want to, you know, that's going to take a long time to put unbreaking on everything. So, all right, kill these dang spiders here and get rid of this spider spawner. And what else do we have around here? We have some chests. This is a pretty cool layer for sure. I do like this place a lot so far. So, yeah, the moldy mutant steak, you definitely do not want that. And I think I get that from the zombies. I think that's what I keep getting that from. Mostly, this is the mutant zombies I kill. So, piercing 4, loyalty 3. I'm gonna grab some ender pearl, I suppose. Dude, my controller is so bad, it's absurd. Oh, I hate it so much, dude. Okay, this looks like a boss fight area right here. This does. This really, really does. Look at this. We got some normal mobs right here, which will just die instantly, which I love. I love custom weapons, man. Love custom weapons and custom mobs. Custom mobs, weapons, and armor, those are my favorite types of maps to do, for sure, dude. Okay, so, yep, we have the spider boss up ahead here. Oh my goodness, dude. Alright, dude! You gotta be kidding me with that, the jump scares, man. That just freaked me out so dang much, it's insane. Okay, hold on, so if we block... Yep, I stunned him. I stunned the king. So the king, I can't believe we have two spiders to kill here. Two of them. Wait, do they? Oh, no, they got, like, little baby spiders. Oh, I don't like that. Not one bit, dude. Not one bit, dude. Not one bit. I hate spiders, man. I hate spiders! Oh, I hate them. Okay, the king is almost dead already, dude. Okay, looks like the queen is actually getting... Whoa. The queen is... making spider webs go everywhere. Whoa, giant webs? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. I still haven't found... come on, creeper. The creepers are actually really devastating. Like, they are very, very bad when the creepers sneak up on you. Like, because the thing is, they don't explode until you kill them, obviously. But when they do explode, it's so dangerous. And there's look at how powerful they are. Like, look at how powerful they are, man. It's insane. And bro, how... how do they kill me from that far away, man? You've gotta be kidding me, dude. They kill me from so far away. They didn't do that before, did they? I swear they weren't that powerful. Maybe I need to be, like, holding my shield. My shield is, like, half dead. I need to be holding my shield is what I need to do, man. And there's a mutant skeleton on the way here. He's just spawning in the darkness. How much XP do I get for killing these guys, though? Because I need that for my mending. You gotta be... I don't even think I get XP from killing him, man. And unless it's a normal enemy, you know, normal mob. But, alright, so the boss fight's still going down. The thing is, I have to run so far to get back to the boss fight area for this one. Like, this spider layer is cool and all, but I don't like how far you have to run to get to it, you know? So, yeah, I can't even damage the queen yet. I can't even... Oh, my gosh, man. These sound effects. I can't even damage... Okay, so let's try to kill the king. Let's try to get him out of the way. The king is really, really easy to kill. Like, I'm not gonna lie. He's actually... Oh, my... Why are there so many mutant zombies, dude? Come on, kill the mutant king. I don't think I'm gonna be able to... Oh, I got him. I got him. I got him. I did get him there. I did get him. Cool. You know what? Let me use an enchanted golden apple for this and try to just kill these guys real quick. Okay, so how do I kill the queen now? Said I needed to take out the nests. What are the nests? Dude, I don't know what the nests even are. But, oh, I need to pick this up, dude. This is going to be unbearable to pick up. Yeah, I can't pick this stuff up. I can't pick that stuff up. I can't pick up the crown. I want to pick up the crown, but I literally can't do it. Wait, so what nest is it talking about? What are these nests, dude? Destroy the nests. What, this? These can't be the nests that they're talking about. They can't be. Because I can't damage her. I don't know what to do. Like, there's a bunch of stuff in there. Man, I really, really need to try to pick up this crown, but it's just going to be so annoying to pick it up. I can't do it, man. I can't do it because of these stupid... Like, look at these baby spiders and everything. Like, just come... Man! Do these guys not despawn? Do they literally just keep coming after you? Like, come on, dude. I swear. I can't pick... You know what, dude? You know what? Hold on. Hold on. I'm not gonna do the boss fight in creative. All I'm doing... Okay? All I'm doing... You know what? This is actually gonna be really, really annoying to do. Because if I pick it up in creative, it's just gonna go away. Okay, I didn't pick it up just yet. Get this garbage out of my inventory. I hate how much garbage these bosses drop. Okay, give me it. Wait, there's some, like, webs there, too. Like, special webs. Oh, no, I need to pick up this heart. Okay, there we go. What are the nests that they were talking about, dude? Like, you have to destroy the Spider Queen's nests? But what are the nests? Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. Hang on a second. Hold on a second. Let me just look real quick. Because what are they talking about, these nests, dude? Like nothing's gonna happen when I destroy these cobwebs. I guarantee you nothing's gonna happen. I could destroy every single one of these cobwebs, which would be very, very annoying to do in a normal, or in survival, you know? But nothing's gonna happen. There's no way anything's gonna happen when I destroy these. I thought these were the nests, but they're not because there's only two of them, obviously. So how do I kill this thing? Strategy, destroy the nests. Even I would be a bit sad if you did that to me. That's your time to strike. Okay, you know what? I think I might actually know. I think I might know now. The nests, I'm pretty sure the nests are gonna be the spider nest that she spawns. Okay. I'm pretty sure those are the spider nests. The little spiders, the baby spiders she spawns in. So hold on. Alright guys, here we go. Here we go. The mutant spider queen. I'm gonna use a normal golden apple for this. So here's the thing. Okay, so... Oh, yep, there we go, yep. I don't know why I didn't think of that before. I thought it was... I don't know, it should have just said, like... I guess they are nests, yeah, but... I was expecting something different. Holy, you can kill her very quickly, actually. You might be able to kill her quicker than the king. If you destroy her nest, like... Yeah, that's... Wow. Spiders are a lot easier to kill than the creeper was. The creeper was way... Oh my gosh, dude. The baby spiders are insane, though. Come on, take her out right here. Nope, one more. One more nest I gotta destroy, and then we'll be good. One more nest right here. She's dead, dude. She's dead. What am I gonna get from that? A new weapon? Yep. A poisoned blade. Ooh. Oh, baby. Okay, cool. Very, very cool. Alright, so I can get rid of the spider layer compass. I don't need that. I already used it. So, right here. Poison blade. Poison aura 1. Oh, that is exciting, dude. That is so exciting. Okay, you gotta get out of here, man. So, the poison blade, I think I'm gonna try to use that one for the next boss fight. So, this one debatably can do more damage. It can't do damage as quickly as the hardened blade, but it does do more damage over time. An aura of poison surrounds you. Oh, okay. I thought it was just going to deal poison damage to them, but if it surrounds you, that's interesting. So, all right, what can I get rid of here? I'm not probably going to use this saddle. Oh, wait, I see the poison aura surrounding me. That's pretty cool looking. So, spawn spider egg? What is that? The heck is that? Oh, so I got the royal spider's throne. I got the spider queen crown. And then is there anything else I can actually get from this? I don't think there is. And all this other stuff despawned. So, yeah, look at this aura I have surrounding me, guys. Wait, where's it? Where'd it go? As soon as I go into third person, it doesn't show up, dude. What the heck? Oh, there we go. Okay, so when I attack, every time you attack with it, it does that effect right here. Okay, so you know what? Hold on. Let me slash kill because I need to get back to where I was. So we took out the spider and the creeper. Okay, so let's move on to the... Oh, you know what? Let me put flame on this bow. I haven't actually done this, and it'll clear up an inventory slot. You know what I might do, though? Yeah, I think I'm going to get myself a shulker box to put these items in just to keep them safe because my inventory, dude, I hate my inventory space. I hate my inventory right now, man. Absolutely hate it. So, yeah, let's go with a shulker box here, and I'll put, like, the crowns and stuff, the crowns and the thrones in here because I don't need that just yet. The golden mutated heart I'm going to save, and then the hardened blade I'm going to keep for right now. Mutant heart, okay. So we only have 2 more of these, actually. Or no, oh no, wait. We should have 3 more. I got 5. Yes. Oh, no. Zombie castle right there. Okay, yeah. So, we're going to try to do the zombie castle next. All right, guys? So, let's try to do that. I can get rid of this this other shulker box here. And, yeah, I'm going to start heading off to the zombie castle because I know it's already been a long video. Probably going to do a part 2 to this map just showcasing all the rest of the mutants because I want to kill all the bosses today, but that's pretty much it. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I want to kill all the bosses today because, yeah, that's already going to be like an hour and a half long. Like, I don't want these showcases to be more than, like, an hour. Honestly, I don't want them to even be an hour long. But sometimes for maps like this, you have to do that because they are really, really cool maps. So, all right, where is this zombie castle? I don't think this is going to be it, but it might be. Oh, wow. We have zombies or mutant skeleton horses in here. Which you don't even, yeah, just like normal skeleton horses, I love because you, what the heck? You don't even, whoa, that took fall damage, though. I don't know why that took, why did it take fall damage? I really don't know why it did that there. Yeah, this thing takes fall damage. That's not good at all, dude. That's really not good. But yeah, you don't need a saddle to ride the skeleton horse, which is awesome. Wait, is he gonna kill me? Dude, everything's so terrifying. Zany Zoe. A huge castle. I hear the groaning of the world zombie. Okay. Make your way down to its lair. Okay, so strategy. Hard to catch a breath if you... What the... Okay, you're dead, dude. You're dead. I don't know what the heck that just was. I don't know what that sound was. It sounded like a goat, but that was not a goat. That was a skeleton horse. I don't know, bro. I don't know what that was, dude. I think there is a mutant goat, though, in this. I hear the groaning. Okay, so hold on. Hit the boulder back at it to knock the royal off guard, then attack it until you're victorious. Okay, set spawn, and then, wait a second, it said down in the castle, wait, so which, oh, there's another mutant heart right there, curse of binding, I hate that enchantment, so let's see here, oh wait, more maps in there as well, okay, should I switch it to always, or Nah, I shouldn't need to switch it to daytime, as long as I can just find this area quickly before these mutants spawn in. But where... Yeah, I might need to switch it to daytime. If a bunch of mutants start coming, I'm probably going to switch it to daytime. So, which way am I going, dude? It's backwards? So, it is in the... Okay, so it is in the castle somewhere. Where am I going, dude? Where the heck am I going? Get me over. Oh, no. We got mutants, dude. We got mutants. Oh, no. Oh, I wonder if there's a mutant husk. Probably not, though, just because it's so similar to the zombie, but... Alright, so... Here it wants me to go straight, but then once I get down there, it wants me to go backwards. So it's somewhere around here. Oh, wait. Let me try going down this way. Down this pathway. Need some raw mutant steak. This stuff is actually really, really good. Wait, it gave me speed? Must have. Must have given me speed. Okay, wait, what? Dude, where does it want me to go for this? Hold on, what is this in here? This, like, tower. What is this place? Oh, there's some loot up here. Okay, some pretty good loot. I don't know what the mutant heart does. I want to check that out, definitely, but... So, it's still telling me to go... I genuinely have no clue where it wants me to go for this. Like, I'm actually... Wait, it just killed that zombie, too, so this thing attacks anything? What the heck? Yeah, I have no clue where it wants me to go for this castle. No clue, man. No clue, because it keeps telling me to go back, but that can't be, because I've checked that entire area. Okay, so this is how you get in, guys. This is how you get in. This should be it now. This should be it. So, you come right over here, and then past those bookshelves, and then you go down here. Yeah, here we go, guys. We are about to fight the mutant zombie king, which I'm not really too worried about him. Like, really shouldn't be too bad compared to the other ones. Raw mutated steak. Yeah, so the moldy stuff you obviously don't want, but everything else seems to be good. It's a pretty good enchanted book right there. Okay, suspicious stew in there. What do we got in here? Protection 4 is actually pretty good. I'll take that, I guess. So you can go down again right here. So, what the heck? Wait. Why is it making, like, a rabbit sound? Was I, like, poisoning a rabbit or something from that? I have no clue, dude. Hold on, let's see. Oh, there's the throne right there, dude. There is the throne. And then what are these supposed to be, like, graves? Yeah, these are supposed to be, like, giant graves. Okay, cool. And then, is there a chest in either of these? I don't think so, unless they're... Oh, wait! Oh, wow! Yes, there is down there. So you break the carpets, and then you get some loot. So, let's see. Because, yeah, you have to have diamond armor to fight these mutants. Like, you saw how the iron armor, I literally died in 2 hits to a normal... mutant creeper. It was insane. So here we go, guys. I'm gonna use a normal golden apple, and actually I'm gonna get the mutant hearts ready as well. I haven't tried those yet, so I'm gonna try one of those probably during this. So here we go, man. Mutant royal zombie, here we go. Oh wow, that was a pretty powerful attack. Hold on, mutant heart. Oh, here we go. Look at this attack. Oh man, oh man. Get me back in here. Open space. Ooh, this guy is insane. I really, really like this guy so far. This guy's attack. Oh, there we go. There we go. Wait, I don't think I stunned him, did I? Nope, that was not a stunning. That was not a stun right there. But yeah, dude, the effects. So this gives you a health boost, strength. It gives you everything, dude. This is amazing. So we got to throw the boulder back at him is what we have to do. Okay, hold on. It's actually really difficult to do. Why is it so difficult to do? Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. I'm literally about to die here. I got to use an enchanted. Whoa, dude. I don't know how that didn't hit me, but I'll take it, dude. It's hard for me to hit him with the boulder, and it's hard for him to hit me, too, dude. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, now we go in. Should probably be using the hardened blade for this, because I don't think you can poison these guys, can you? Yeah, you definitely can't. You can poison, like, creepers and stuff, but you can't poison undead mobs, because I think poison heals them, actually. Oh, my God. Bro, he's fast. He is fast when he wants to be. Holy. Okay. Dude, he is so fast. Okay. Come on, hit him back. Hit it. Oh, man, it's so difficult to do. Yep, and then he's back to running. He's back to running. I love his attack. It reminds me of Ancient Evil Zombies, the Hand of Gaia. the Gauntlet of Gaia, his like his spike attack, I guess it's the same thing that basically an evoker does, you know, in vanilla Minecraft, where like the rocks shoot up from the ground. I love that attack. I love that. Oh man. I have so many buffs on me. But yeah, the mutant heart is actually insanely good. And remember, you can respawn all these mutants in, guys, all these mutant bosses in, and kill them as many times as you'd like, which is awesome. That is really, really cool. Okay. Come on, throw another one, man. Throw another one. You know you want to. He will be dead after I hit him one more time. After I hit him one more time with the boulder, obviously, which it's not really a boulder. It's literally just like a block of andesite, I think. Andesite. Okay, here we go. You are done, man. You are done. Yeah, without these buffs, dude, it would have been insanely difficult. A sharpened blade? This, in theory, should be the most powerful one. Wait, what is this? What is this he has? Can you throw the boulder? Ancient chunk? No way, dude. Okay, get rid of this. There's the royal zombie throne. Good thing I got a shulker box. Stone missile? Oh, baby. Bro, there's more stuff? There are so many things you get from taking out these bosses. Holy. Quake spike. Yeah, that's the attack I was talking about. So what is this sharpened blade? It's yellow. Let's check out the ability for it. Okay, I don't need this anymore. Or the, how much? Yep, 30 damage, dude. So the problem is the thing with the poison blade is the poison blade does poison damage. So it can be better than the hardened blade. But what is the point of the hardened blade when you get the sharpened blade? That's the thing I don't get. Like, the sharpened blade, also, you should get a more powerful weapon when you kill the creeper, because the creeper is a lot more difficult to kill, you know? So, that's the only thing I don't like so far, is the fact that this is so good. Like, it shouldn't be this good, you know, when this is easier to kill. Oh, wow, there's another ancient chunk right there. I'm gonna use all these abilities at the end. By the way, this map, guys, already, I'm saying it's already worth it. It is. It's worth the price. It is, dude. This is a really, really, really good map. I'm not going to lie. This is a great, great showcase to come back to the series, basically. So, all right, guys. We only have two more bosses, and we have the Pillager Fortress and the Skeleton Graveyard. So, you know what? Let's do the Pillagers last. Let's do the Skeleton Graveyard next, because we've already fought the Mutant Skeleton. So, oh, yeah, dude. We got to watch these guys. No way do I kill them in two hits with this weapon. No way, dude. I do have the strength, though. I still have strength 2 on. So, yeah, Skeleton Graveyard. Hopefully it's not as hard to find as the zombie one. The spider one I found without even looking for it. So, hopefully it's that easy to find. So, let's get a move on, guys. Oh, wait a second. Scary Sally. Hold on. Yep, we made it. Made it all the way over here. This small, nondescript graveyard hides one of the most powerful royal mutants. You can't just dig to it. Find the weakened walls to reveal the stairways down to the next floor to get to the bottom. Weakened walls, huh? Interesting. Okay, so strategy, it gets exhausting. It gets exhausted sometimes after creating arrow storms. That's a time to strike. Good luck. It's a tight room. Okay, so set spawn, definitely. Yeah, these mutant drowned are everywhere, dude. And it's weird how they have a boss bar, you know? It's kind of weird. I think I just heard a creeper, though. I'm not a big fan of that. Okay, so I'm assuming we go in here. And then we need to find the weakened walls. Oh, jeez! Oh, no, he's going to blow up down here, too. He's going to blow up everything. Why is there a mutant creeper, man? Why is there a mutant creeper down here? Why? Why, dude? Oh, man. Is this guy going to kill me now? What the heck? Oh, absolutely not, dude. You think I'm crazy? I'm throwing a... this is the TNT NATO time, man. Oh, wow. It is lagging, like, way too badly, though. Dude, it is lagging, like, horribly badly. Dude, I think they might have put too many weakened walls. I'm not gonna lie. Dude. What the heck? Should I go in, man? Should I jump in? Shoot. You know what? Hold on. Let me try to do this. Ancient chunk. Wait, I can't do anything with it. I can't throw this. Hold on. So that doesn't actually do anything. Hold on. What about the stone missile? Oh, my. Well, that's effective. That's a lot more effective than the TNT NATO was. Holy. Oh, my. Bro. They just keep coming. I gotta get a move on here. They just keep coming, dude. I don't like this one bit. Holy. This area is absolutely insane. And it's nighttime. Dude, the weakened walls to get down to the next level. Okay, right down here? Yeah, okay, here we go. Oh my lord, there are so many silverfish, bro. There are so many silverfish right here. There's a normal mutant skeleton right there. Yeah, this is just the normal guy. Oh, I can light him on fire. You know what, dude? Hold on. Can I? No, I can't poison him because he's undead. Yeah, I'm not even going to try it. So, yeah, the sharpened blade is actually by far the best weapon so far. I mean, unless you like that poison damage, which would be good if you're playing co-op. But all these weapons would be great if you're playing co-op because they're just so powerful, you know? Wait, what is this? Is this new? I think this is a mutated heart. Yeah, we'll have to check that out. Okay, so hold on a second. Can we go in here? Oh, wait, there's a mutant. Yep, mutant skeleton spawner. So good thing I broke that. Wow, dude, there is an unbelievable amount of stuff in here. Wait, how did another one just spawn? Wait, what is going on, dude? What is going on? Oh, I wish I still had that strength effect. You know what? I could put it back on, though, if I use the mutant heart. Or the mutant heart. Okay, so I have to find the walls, the weakened walls. Are these the weakened walls? What are the weakened walls? Where are they at? That's obviously not. Oh, wait, right here. Gravel, right? Yeah, okay, cool. So I don't know if it means, because before the weakened walls, I didn't really find them on my own. The creeper just blew everything up, so I don't know if the weakened walls are gravel or if they're silverfish stone, you know, or, you know, monster spawning stone. I don't know, man. I don't know. All right, but where do I go from here? Right here, it looks like. Yep. Let's get down here, man. Let's get down here. So far, all these boss fights have been really, really cool, I have to say. Oh, wow, we're going really deep down in the world, huh? But here we go, guys. Here we are. All right, let me use this. And actually, I'm going to use... No, I'm not going to use the mutant heart just yet. So, mutant royal skeleton. Here we go. Oh, he spawns a normal skeleton. Luckily, I already have this sharpened blade, so I can kill him in one hit. Even the hardened blade does that, though. So, oh my goodness, dude. This guy's crazy. I hate skeletons, and this guy is going to drive me insane. He might. That's why I'm probably going to... Oh, he just smacked me with his bow. Okay, do your arrow storm attack. I want to see what I'm dealing with here. I want to know what I'm dealing with. Oh, yep, that's definitely an arrow storm. Like, it's literally a cloud. I love that. It's actually a storm. That's hilarious. Okay. Oh, yeah, we just did a lot of damage. Now, let me use my mutant heart here. This gives me extra hearts. And, you know what? Let me eat a normal golden apple so I can regenerate these hearts. Kind of. Oh, jeez, this attack is insane! Can't even move. Okay, the normal skeletons are just fighting each other like always. Gotta love that. That was my armor. Yeah, mending is doing good. Okay. Okay, what's he do? He's doing another storm? Is he... Okay. Nope, I can't attack him. I can't attack him. Yeah, he's not bewildered yet. He's not stunned. Okay, come on. Come on, dude. This arrow storm is actually crazy, though. Like, yeah, this map is amazing, guys. This map is really, really good. Like, yeah, very, very cool map. Very, very cool map. Should I try the stone missile and see if that does anything? I feel like all these special attacks from the bosses should deal damage, you know, to every single boss. That'd be pretty cool. Okay. Come on, man. Do your arrow storm. I can't do anything to you until you do your arrow storm. I can knock him back, I guess, with this. Whoa. Oh, I just walked into the fire. I got knocked into the fire there. Okay, hold on. Use this. Come on, bro. Do your arrow storm. Come on. For my strength and everything. Oh, I got strength for a long time, actually. Okay, there we go. I gotta go in there, though. I gotta go into the storm to kill him. Come on. This might kill him. Yes, dude. The strength. Killed him. Oh, a magic blade. You wouldn't expect to get a magic blade from the... Can I get rid of this? No, you just have to wait it out. Dang. But yeah, you wouldn't expect to get a magic blade from this guy. But hold on, guys. I'm going to put some stuff in the shulker box here. I'm going to put the crowns and stuff in there. So hold on. Let's go like this. And okay, there's a new crown for the royal skeleton. So guys, we only have one more boss here. One more boss. I'm gonna put some of this stuff away. So these throwing bones. Oh, no way you can summon the arrow storm. Dude, this map is awesome. This map is really, really cool. All right, so this magic blade, I like the look of it. Magic aura. Okay, so I don't know what that is. Like, what is a magic aura? I have no clue what that could do. Does it, like, prevent mobs from hitting you or something like that? I don't know. We'll have to try it out. Does the same damage as the poison blade, though, so we'll have to check it out. So, these throwing bones. Okay, you know what? Actually, even though I have these buffs, it's going to take a long time to get out of this area. So, all right, guys. I'm going to start making my way over to the final area. The final boss, the Pillager Fortress. Oh, man. How you doing, Sally? Scary Sally. So, yeah, I'm going to try to make my way over. It is in this direction, which is pointing me back over towards the spawn. So, I'll see you guys in a second once I get over there. Oh, look at that. Okay, so it does, like, wither. It does, like, the wither effect. Okay, interesting. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Get me out of this hole. Man, I fall in the one block gap. Like, the one block that is actually a hole. Are you kidding me right now? Is it actually one block? Of course it is. Of course, dude. But, yeah, so that's what the magic effect does. It just damages mobs around you, so pretty dang similar to the poison one. So far, I don't see why you would use... I mean, the magic and poison seem interchangeable, but I don't see why you would use hardened over sharpened, you know? I don't know why you would do that, especially because, like... Yeah, like, it was way harder to kill the mutant creeper, I think. I think it was way harder. Like, it was way... took way longer, that's for sure, so I don't know. Oh, boy. Mutant Enderman just spotted me. Don't worry about me, dude. Don't worry about me. Oh, I see the Pillager Fortress. Yep. Oh, this one's about to be insane, isn't it? This looks like a massive structure, dude. This one is about to be crazy. Some more maps right here. Oh, wow. Even if you... I didn't even hit with that. So, you see how when I open the chest, they still get damaged by my magic aura? That's interesting, dude. Oh, my gosh. There's a creeper under me. No. Don't blow up. Don't send me back to the original spawn point. Don't do it, man. I'll be back over by Sally. Don't do it. Do not do it, whatever you do. Don't kill me. Hold on. You know what? Let me try out these throwing bones real quick. Dude, that's actually really, really good. Can you spam it, though? Oh, my gosh. These mutants, man. These mutants. And it's hard to run from them, too. I did not mean to do that. It's hard to run from them, dude. It's hard to run from them. Because they target you from so far away, and they're so fast, you see? Oh, no. Oh, no. Hopefully, he gets stuck down there. He should get stuck down there, but we'll see. Wait, so if I eat the mutant heart... No, I'm going to wait to eat that. I want to see how much it actually restores. In terms of hunger. Because you can eat it even if you're not hungry. Just like a golden apple. But I need to find a way into this place. It's probably over here. Yeah, look at how good this is. This is way better than a normal bow. Because you can actually spam the arrow bones. Or the throwable bones. So, Pillaging Pete. Okay. Now, this is a pillager fortress. Somewhere in this massive complex, you'll find the dangerous royal pillager. I hope you brought milk with you. Oh, no, dude. They fire arrows with all sorts of effects on them? I was not expecting that. You'll have to go up so many stairs before you find the pillager. Do you have what it takes? After firing a flurry of arrows, there will be a small opportunity for you to rush in and make some damage, but be on your guard. We'll spawn Ravagers to assist and take you down. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'm gonna get this mutated heart out because this thing is probably gonna be extremely overpowered. Like, because I only have two of them. Oh, jeez! Okay, this guy is extremely annoying. Hold on, I'm gonna have to eat one of these right now, dude. Bro, he literally is hitting me from this far away. Are you kidding me? Hold on, I gotta eat this, though, because the thing is, you don't get regeneration for that heart. You only get the dang... You only get the... Wait, where'd he go? What the heck, dude? Where'd he go? I'm so confused, dude. I don't know where that guy just went, but... Okay, these pillagers are actually extremely, extremely annoying. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, especially, like, I'm withered. Like, look at the. Okay, yeah, the pillagers are the worst one. Wow. I guess it makes sense. Okay, I'm gonna need to use the sharpened blade because I need to do 10 more damage each time. I'm gonna need to. Wow, these guys are insane. These guys are way harder than the skeleton. Oh, no! Dude, Vindicator's already bad enough, dude. Oh, my goodness. A mutant Vindicator? Yeah, dude, these mutant pillagers are going to be extremely powerful because the pillagers are some of the most powerful mobs in the game. Like, think about it. Vindicators, pillagers, vexes, ravagers, all extremely, extremely powerful, you know? Wait, is this it already? It is, too. I already made it there. I already found it, dude. Didn't have to go up that many stairs. This is a really cool fortress, though. All right, guys, I am really, really nervous about this. Hold on. Let me get this going. And, yeah, let's do this, dude. Let's do this. Oh, I'm really nervous, man. You know what? Hold on. Another mutant heart. Let's go. Oh, no, not the mutant vexes. Oh, they're so crazy. No, these guys suck. They have two swords? Oh, jeez, dude. This map is absolutely insane. Hold on. Spawn in the boss so we can get this going. Yeah, dude, I might actually die when fighting this one. I might. This one is insane. Okay, I can't damage him yet. I like his crown. I like how it's an emerald. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Is he doing the arrow storm? Because he has to be. So he's doing the same thing that the skeleton did, but he probably has tipped arrows. Remember it said he has tipped arrows? What the heck is this? There's an ocelot? A mutant ocelot? Is that what that is? Killing me? Dude, I have no clue what I'm even getting killed by at this point. How's my armor? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need to repair my armor, dude. This is the last boss, yes, but I want to repair my armor, man. Shoot. Can I damage him yet? No. All I can do is knock him back right now. Dude, are there any other mobs around here where I can, like, get... Okay, hold on. Kill the... This is a mutant ravager? Is this a mutant? No, I think this is a mutant ravager. Oh, yeah. It definitely is, dude. My goodness, how much health do you have, bro? Like, you gotta be kidding me with that. How much health do they have? And what is this? Is this new? Is this seriously just a bunch of saddles? That's literally all that is. I thought that was actually something different, dude. Thought that was actually something worth my time. All right, hold on, dude. I'm gonna use this enchanted golden apple here. So this guy... Oh, there we go. He's distracted. He's stunned. Okay, I gotta kill him with this because I gotta just kill him quick, dude. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna kill him right now. Okay, he was pretty dang powerful, but he didn't seem like it because, bro, I'm telling you, this mutant heart makes you so unbelievably overpowered. It's insane. So what do we get from that? What do we get, dude? What do we get? I don't want this moldy meat. I'm gonna need to get the shulker box out here most likely because... Yep, the Royal Pillager Crown. I really like the look of the crown. So here we go, guys. What was it called? Mutant Blade. Is this the most powerful one? It should be. Oh, it most definitely is, dude. Yup. This just made everything else completely useless, dude. Wow. Poison Aura and Magic Aura and 50 attack damage, people. What the heck? That is insanity. That's actually crazy how powerful this is, dude. I'm not even going to die from this because I have so much health and everything. Okay, so this guy blows up, doesn't he? Yeah, look at that. He's like a Herobrine pig. What the heck, dude? That's insane. Oh, yeah, so look at the purple and the green effect. The magic and the poison aura going off at once, dude. So, guys, that is it, though. That is it. So, what did I get from this? So, yeah, because I kind of want to try out these things right now. I kind of want to. I still need the XP. So... Let's try out the spider egg. What is this? Do they spawn in the spiders, though? No. It doesn't look like they spawn in the baby spiders. Oh, yes, they do. Yes, they most certainly do. What are you doing, dude? Okay, yeah. Bro, how is it that these normal pillagers, mutant pillagers, are way worse than the pillager boss? And what was that sound? Imagine if it starts a raid of mutant pillagers, dude. Oh, my goodness. But, yeah, so hold on a second. Give me a second, guys. So, wait, are these guys on my side now? The baby spiders might be on your side when you spawn them in yourself, huh? Interesting. So, hold on. Arrow Storm? Oh, no way. It doesn't even damage you. That is so cool, dude. That is actually amazing. The TNT Nado we already saw. Same with the Throwing Bones. The Quake Spike we did not see. Okay, well, isn't that the same thing, though, as the Stone Missile? I thought that was the same thing. And then, is there anything else unique that I got? I don't think there is. But hold on, guys. I'm going to put my stuff in the shulker box here, so... We got the Royal Pillager Crown and the Royal Pillager Throne. You know what, actually? Hold on. Let me go back to the original spawn point. Whoa. What the heck, Creeper? Let me go up to the original spawn point. It should be... By the way, let's just look at this fortress real quickly. Look at this place, man. Look at this. Insane. Obviously, I know there's, like, chests around there that you can search and everything like that for extra loot, but I'm not going to do that. Wait, where is the spawn, actually? Where is the spawn? I thought it was over... No, it's got to be this way, right? Yeah, it through this forest right here, yeah. Right? Or no, I came from that direction. Yeah, I came from the other direction. Yeah, because I had to go around it. So hold on, dude. Let me try to get back to the original spawn point. Alright, guys, and here we are. Wow, how did I not die from that? What the heck, dude? How did I actually not die from that? I don't even have feather falling on. I have no clue. Hold on. You know what, though? I want to try this out. Mutated heart. You don't need to be hungry for it. Yeah, this is even better than the other one. And it gives you regeneration and resistance. The other one... No, the other one didn't give you regeneration. It gave you resistance. But the other one is strength 2. This one's strength 3. So, yeah, this one is much, much better, dude. Much better. It's actually insane. Oh, no! Wait, how? How did this guy turn into a... Wait, thanks to all you, the royals were defeated and I was able to complete the experiment. I am now a mutant. Dude, I thought something happened. Wait, blades? Here are the weapons you've unlocked? Oh. Oh, okay, so you can spawn them in. What does this mean for you? Well, nothing, I guess. You get a sweet new blade, didn't you? You have the most powerful weapon now and continue to live your life here. I wonder if it worked on the Ender Dragon. Did you finish the world map yet? Actually, I do have a little something for you. What? Try to use more potions on the mutated warden. If you're really lucky, you can tame it. Where are they? I dropped the chest with the compass for you right next to me. Wait. The warden potion. Cause a warden to mutate. Oh, I got 10 warden potions, dude. I got 10 warden potions. Dang. Okay, so you know what, though, guys? Here's the thing. I'm not going to be able to do everything because I know this video has already been very, very long. But, dude, this has been one of the best Marketplace maps I've ever played, genuinely. Like, this map is actually insane. I've never done a mutant map before, a mutant mobs map, and this map is crazy. So, hang on a second. Just so you guys are aware, in a couple days, I want to upload a part 2 to this, checking out everything we haven't today. So, the Mutant Warden, for example, Mutant Axolotl, Mutant Bee, Mutant... Villager, Mutant Moobloom? Moobloom's aren't even in the game, dude. What the heck? Bee Swarm? Oh, yeah, dude. We're going to be checking out a lot of different things next time. So next time, next one probably won't be as long as this one was, this episode, because it'll be the final part, obviously. But I'm going to try to go to the Nether and see what the Nether looks like. And then I'm also going to go to the end, probably. And then I want to just fight every single enemy in the game, guys. Every single mutant enemy. So, stay tuned. I'm gonna have to do it either tonight or tomorrow, though. Really early in the morning, because this map is gonna be off Realms Plus. Or not Realms Plus. I'm still used to saying that. It's gonna be off Marketplace Pass, literally, by the time you guys get this video. So, yeah. This map is insane, though. This map is really, really good. Like, definitely worth it. Like, holy, it is $7, but I think it's honestly worth it, guys. I think it is. The amount of content you get in this is crazy. You get new weapons, tons of different cool abilities, and the mobs themselves are absolutely insane. Plus, you get, like, a custom world, kind of, as well. It's got a pretty decent-sized custom area, you know, custom areas, so that's pretty cool. But anyways, I will see you all in the next one again. I will be doing a part 2 to this, checking out everything I didn't check out today. It's just such a massive map, and I wanted to do all the bosses today, so we got that done. But, actually, you know what? Hold on a second. Hold on. Before I end it, this right here... Crown collection, can you get all 6? So I'm assuming the warden is the last one I need to do. So hold on. So the king crown. Oh no. This I might actually have them all because of the spider ones. There are 2 spider ones. I might have them all, dude. So then the royal creeper crown is what we did first. That one was insane. That was definitely, I would say, the hardest one, but might have been because it was my first one. The Royal Zombie, then we got the Royal Skeleton, and last but not least, the Royal Pillager one. So there we go. So I got all six right there, dude. So yeah, so I'm going to be fighting the Warden next time, the Mutant Warden, Mutant Blaze, Mutant Wither and everything. It's going to be crazy, dude. It's going to be absolutely crazy. But yeah, this map, I definitely think it is worth it. If you guys aren't going to watch part two and you've seen enough, I've seen enough to say that this map is worth it. This map is awesome. But anyways, see you guys in a couple days for part two. I will see you on the next one. Have a good day, guys, and peace out.